kupiga kucheo kutuambia kwa heri. The only thing to scan to my left, Melissa. I guess walikuzika na majina zako, you said tunakuita marehemu. You see, Melissa ulikuwa na bread feature kwa pellet, na ndo mana class, ulipass flying colors. Ukawa chalide wa CU na bado ungepata kwa church, ukiwambia the sick. Sahi umeleft Melissa, let's not fill your gap umeacha. Juu Melissa, you are the one for me, and then a second thought that you shall be Melissa. Sahi sinu wakunishika mkono, you shall ipa dunia mkono wa buriani. Sahi sinu wakumba bucket, you shall kick the bucket. Sahi sinu wakumba bucket, you shall kick the bucket, Melissa. It's Sandy the poet, na sinajua, awezi nipata kwa ba, but I'm always over the bar.
The topic is stand up to be counted for Jesus. Hallelujah. Stand up to be counted for? Amen. God has given you this time for you to shape your life, for you to begin somewhere, for you to stand and one day say that if it were not what I did that time, I would not be where I am right now. Then came one and told them, saying, behold, the men who you put in prison are still standing in the temple and teaching the people. Then went the captain with the officers and brought them without violence, for they feared the people, lest they should have been stoned. When you stand on grounds and know who you are and know where you're going, there is nothing else can come that can come on your way to distract you. Because you know exactly where you're going. Praise the name of the Lord. And that is a mentality you should have in life, that this is where I stand and this is what I am born to do and this is what I am supposed to do. One of the things that will help you to stand out is having courage in God and also in yourself. You first put your courage in God, and then wewe mwenyewe ni lazima ujichoche. Sawa. Tell your neighbor, ni lazima ujichoche. Coming to see people like David, the people who stood out in the Bible, you see, this is a guy that had several opportunities to do wrong things. Even when he was anointed as king, he had an opportunity to kill Saul, but he stood out and said, this is the God anointed one. I cannot touch him. He stood out for him. He stood out for what he believes, and he stood out for God. Because, you know, God anoints people, and when God anoints you, only his presence can depart, but the anointing will not depart. Look at the story of Esther. Esther was a girl from a village that did actually, she was not known. Her father was nobody. Are we together? She did not have a name. She was an orphan. But then, she goes all through and becomes the queen because of how she stood out. If you read the book of Esther, you will realize that Esther was treated differently, even in the makeup. Even the way she walked in front of the king, even the way she behaved, everything was unique.
Waymaker, waymaker, miracle.
If you're sick in your body, you can come.